Hi.
Hello again, people of the internet.
This is Greg.
Turn off the TV.
No.
Thank you.
You're not welcome.
On the last episode, we, found a book.
And he oppressed me.
Yes.
Just because I'm a thief.
What?
Terry! Hey, man, how have you been? I know you're a published author who doesn't talk about transsexuals and everything now, but my editor and hi-fi aficionado has too much review work to go around. And he's looking for another freelancer. Naturally, I thought of you. You were saying in your last letter how much of a pain it's been trying to find a publisher for your latest work of literature. And writing stereo reviews is dead simple. Sit at home with a glass of scotch, listen to some records, and write up how it sounds. And then get paid. It's the life, man. I've included some issues of the mag to use as examples. If you're interested, send some samples to my editor and tell him your old college chum Mike sent you. Here's the address.
The address.
Do it!
Mike.
Do it!
Do it!
Okay.
You already played that. Okay, fine. Whatever, if we get copyright strikes, I'm blaming you.
Go ahead. The Heaven at the Edge of the World. Samantha, grade 2. A story, The Turtle People, part 1.
That's not how you spell heaven.
Second grader. Captain Elect... Okay. Let me do this again. Captain Allegra looked out off at the ocean. It went on forever. Or so it seemed. Someday she would find the edge and get to the paradise there. And she heard a cannon fire. Boom! It was a black pirate ship.
That's racist.
She yelled, I thought we lost them at Horse Island. The first mate said, looks like you thought too soon.
That's specious.
The black ship came up along the side. Captain Black himself came on out on the deck of the black ship. He yelled to Captain Allegra, you're never gonna find the edge. There ain't no paradise, for your father was a liar. Captain Allegra yelled back, then why do you keep following us, you imbecile? The first mate yelled out, we'll stop you, Captain Black. We'll find the edge of the world and you'll see her father was no liar.
He spelled liar two different ways.
The battle kept going until Captain Allegra's ship got away. Now west, she said. The ship sailed towards the sunset.
How do you spell it wrong in two different ways?
You know, this is,
Good job.
Oh, I hope it's both ways.
Huh.
Kind of more like other people. So, let's see if we can go find more stuff.
Let's do it.
Wait.
Bless you.
Thank you. Eraser?
Coupons!
I like me some coupons. Oh, a forestry manual! How incredibly boring.
Goodness gracious.
Let's see. Oh, look, there's stuff. Let me just
turn this on.
Katie, please tell Mom and Dad sorry about the stuff that's missing. Sam, you selfish pig. Oh, look, other coupons. Tissues. Nobody cares about tissues.
Don't.
I got a 6.
Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna, like, drop it down the ventilation.
That'd have been fun. Hey, Lamy. Or Lonnie. So, if you wanted to come over to my house still, there's an afternoon. This afternoon, that would be cool. I can drive. It's kind of far, but I can drive you home, too. So, hopefully, that's fine. Write back and leave this in my locker if you still want to. And we can meet in the parking lot after 6. Samantha. Yeah, I'm totally in. See you in there. Then I'm gonna kick your butt. Get ready. That's kind of bad.
So you know what they say about the best laid plans of mice and men? Yeah, turns out it applies to Street Fighter 2. At least I worked up the courage to walk into the 7-Eleven and ask for a tartan, but all that practice at home did not exactly translate in the wild. So after I was finished getting my butt kicked, I followed them outside while they smoked. And that was when she asked me if I was that psycho house girl. But then she said she's always really wanted to see the Psycho House. Her name is Lonnie. She's coming over tomorrow.
Well, ain't that sweet.
Cuckoo. I think we checked everything down here.
It looks ransacked. I like it.
I think you have a map, too, just to check wherever you've been.
I do.
Even though it's locked doors. And, alright.
Oh my goodness, is that what I look like?
Yes.
Ugh, I've got that hairdo from God knows when.
That's the locked door. Lights, please.
Please. Okay. Controlled burn scheduled for Boone County. Boone County. Okay. Plumes of smoke will rise above the northeastern region of
Boone County
over the better part of next week as part of a Forestry Service run controlled burn of overgrown sections of the Flintlock National Forest. Forestry crews have been preparing the area for months. The burn operation will take place between 8 and 5 p.m. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and possibly going into Thursday, depending on speed of progress, according to Forestry Service. In addition to removing dead and overgrown vegetation that will lead to wildfires in drier months, the operation will serve as a valuable training tool for forestry and firefighting personnel involved, said senior conservationist Janice Greenbrier. Smoke will likely linger in the area through the following weekend. My mother!
Your mother?
Janice Greenbrier.
Oh. Oh, hey.
Yeah, that's my mother.
Cool. I didn't realize that was the mom that wrote that.
No, she's in it.
Oh. Okay. Nice schedule you got there.
Cook a big meal for Jerry and Sam. Okay. Looks like I got a comb.
That you discarded. Light switch. There's a drawer.
Just making sure.
Of what?
Notice of temporary personnel transfer. Okay, to aid the upcoming prescribed burn operation, arranging with expertise and procedures being transferred to Station Flintlock National Forest, effective now. Please see attached personnel flyer, the overseeing officer at Flintlock Forestry Station. Senior conservationist Janice Greenbrier is charged with the supervision of transfer personnel. The duration of transfer will be based upon performance evaluation as well as recommendation of overseeing ejaculation. I mean, what? Officer. Officer. Overseeing officer. Bad.
Good job.
Sorry. So, let's just,
there's a plug that's not being used and clipping textures.
Don't you just love that?
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh.
More.
Oh! 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 You've seen that before, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
Wait, there's more. At the very
it's
bottom.
It's weird hanging out with girls. Daniel was around ever since I was little. And other girls? I don't know. But being around Lonnie is, like, instantly just right. I gave her the grand Psycho House tour and took my revenge on Super Nintendo. It was like, I don't know, I finally found someone I feel normal around. I drove her home and she gave me this tape and said, "You have got to listen to this." I haven't stopped playing it since.
Greg, we've been leaving every light on the house.
Daniel called again. He wants his Nintendo game back.
Greed, certainly worded better.
To whom it may concern, I, Samantha Greenbrier, am 17 years old and therefore an independent, fully functional human being. The fact that you still forbid me from going into the city on my own is frankly absurd. Compare with Katie, who is only 3 years older than me. That means, like, 20-something. And yet, you allowed her to go all the way across an ocean to another continent on her own. I just want to spend an evening in a normal, totally safe city on my own, like a human being, since you may also remember that I have my own car now. You can't really stop me. Warmest regards, your daughter Samantha.
Cool. Samantha's room. Please turn off the TV. That buzzing noise irritates me. Please. Thank you.
Fine. But...
Read again,
brother. Wait! I never heard of it.
It's probably fake for this game.
That'd be nice. Sam, I think the creative writing track would be perfect for you. Oh. That's kind of cool. You know?
Yeah.
I mean, I like it.
I don't know who they are.
They're a band. Well, maybe not spelled like that, but it's a reference to an old band.
I see.
Fizz Right Ginger Ale.
There's some notes in the trash can.
Probably are. Uh-oh. Disciplinary referral. Observe Miss DeSoto wearing a t-shirt with an unacceptable image on the front. Large beer can labeled perhaps blue ribbon. Was given the option to turn her shirt inside out, change into a shirt, or be suspended for the rest of the day. Miss DeSoto chose suspension. Huh. She's turning into a rebel girl.
Apparently so.
Thanks, Lonnie. Exclusive aids in Africa. Ooh, Weezer.
Goodness gracious.
Surrender. Ooh, 1965. Another 150 from Phaedrus.
Is that good?
It's an interesting model. C-. Oh, what's your combination?
Oh, okay then. Apparently we're scrutinizing it. Good. Stickers. Yay.
Wouldn't it suck if they were holding secrets? Super Spitfire. And Journey of Crystal. Oh, Chun-Li moves for Mortal Kombat. Wait, no.
Street Fighter.
No, Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat Legend of Chun-Li.
What?
I don't know, that was a movie.
Maybe both? I don't know, I know there's some characters that go in both. Close. What's that? Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, it's back to Captain Aleg. Algebra.
Allegra. Oh dear.
Is this like...
Okay, so... 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna let you guys pause on this if you want to read it. I'm just gonna keep it there for a few seconds. Because I don't really want to go and read all of that. Call me lazy, I don't care. I'm sorry. I love you guys, but... that's way too much. Sam had this in, like, fourth grade. the keys? Oh, it's a Bible.
Huh. Is that a band? An armband?
Where?
On the box. Can you pick that up? I'm not sure if I ever tried. Oh, yeah.
It's a collar.
Or a mitten.
Or a mitten. Useful.
You put it underneath.
So it's right there.
How did you get it to land like that? Physics.
Because I am a boss.
You already read the. Did you read the magazine in that one?
Yes. Not this one. Kurt Cobain! Oh yeah, you don't know who that is.
I don't know who that is.
Well, just be happy.
Okay, turn around. I think there's a pillow you can look under. Yeah? Do you want me to read one?
I wrote this in first period and left it in your locker on the way to school. It's what all the cool kids are doing, I've decided. Write me back. Also, here's an idea for something to draw. Two cats on a motorcycle. Hey, this is a good idea. What all the good kids are actually doing is sending each other pages on their bed, on their beepers. But we're cooler than them because guess what? They can't put this on a beeper.
What's a beeper?
Pagers.
Oh.
Your drawing of cats was so good. I added a background to make it even better. Maybe I should just stick to writing, though. Haha, I like it. How'd you know they were about to be abducted by aliens? I'm looking at Mr. Pish right now. I feel like he would probably have lots of cats. Also, his secret shame is that he watches 90210 religiously. I'll ask him about it after class. He said he doesn't have cats, and that also he's never watched 90210, but I can see in his eyes.
Okay, then. Oh, what is that poster? Okay.
It's an art exhibition. Hey, Sam, do you want to see Pulp Fiction after school at the Coliseum? It came out last weekend, and Todd won't shut up about it. So, either it's good, or we can make fun of him for liking it. My mom is supposed to cook dinner for us tonight for a change, but I can just ditch out on it, probably. What time? Also, isn't that movie supposed to be really violent? Am I gonna barf? According to Todd, it's pretty hardcore. I guess Uma Thurman gets stabbed in the heart with a heroin needle, so that's kind of hilarious. Also, something about cheeseburgers is important. Todd wants to see it again. 7:15, okay? Don't barf. Ha ha ha. All right, see you then.
Do you want me to start reading for a change? Because you sound kind of...
Like I'm starting to lose it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll read a few. Why? I'm pretty sure if you say you're cool like that, that doesn't make you cool.
Thank you. Oh, this looks like my room. Earth, Wind, and Fire!
I think this is more like your parents' room.
Dude, Earth, Wind, and Fire, though.
What?
I love them.
Okay.
You know, Boogie Wonderland.
Oh, I know them.
Yeah.
Turn on the lights.
I'm in the Chanel. This is my second passage through the Chanel. I'm on my way back from London, this time going to Brussels, Belgium. Sorry I didn't write you all the way to London. I was too excited about the Chanel. London was great. Dad, I know you've always wanted to visit, and I think you really should. You'd love it. If you all wanted to come back here as a family sometime, I guess I could be convinced. Love you all.
Ah, another Bible.
Yeah.
Hey.
Just throw it over there. Boone County, I'm out.
Just broken, I guess.
That's what it looks like.
Yeah, this is your parents' room.
Oh. Like, why is her purse here, but she isn't?
I don't know. Is that what I think it is?
Oh. Oh, baby.
Oh, jeez.
it over there for safekeeping, yeah?
Reader clothes. All clothes. Okay. No. No. No.
I just wanted to see if there was anything there. It seemed like all the Laserdisc stuff was taken out, so... Wow, it's like they left in a hurry.
I wonder what happened. It's a mystery.
Don't do that. don't do that.
Okay.
Don't act like you know everything, because you don't. Oh.
What were you expecting?
Jesus.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Jesus, take the wheel!
That...
Take it from my hand. Take your time. I'm glad to have it in good hands, Rick. Leaves of Grass by Walt Whitman. Oh, huh. Famous poet. Do all the freaking three green binders.
I don't know.
Jeez.
There's a drawer. Oh, this is long. This is...
She's talking about the controlled burn.
Oh, okay.
In the forest. Oh. Artsy stuff? Watercolor artsy stuff. Aren't you just cute? Get away from me.
Foreshadowing?
No! No foreshadowing, Nick! You didn't say this was gonna be scary.
Yeah, I didn't. I didn't say anything about this.
You're really... I'm not sure I like you right now because of what you have done to me.
Quick fix. You just need a quick fix, Craig. I can provide you with that. No, I can't.
You
would. I would not.
What?
I like you plenty.
Lights!
You're like my best friend. Okay.
I totally friend-zoned him, by the way.
I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
Ugh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, dearie.
Are you gonna... You just ruined this book.
It was needed.
My gosh.
I did. You know what? I liked it. I liked it a lot.
Okay, you can turn the water off. I think it's plenty ruined.
Nope.
You're gonna waste the water bill.
Nobody cares about the water bill in a 3D virtual simulation game.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
Hey.
Are you just gonna let that beep? Please hang that up.
The only thing you can say here. No, it could be... Oh.
There's a note under the door in front
Fine.
Of
me. Fine. I'll just focus on the note instead of... Katie, Mom and Dad were going up to the guest room for you to... making up the guest room for you to stay in over the summer, but you came home on short notice. They weren't around to do it. You can use my room if you want. I won't be needing it anymore. What the heck? Well, this is...
pleasant.
Harry. Hey, Sam, you're asking what JROTC ribbons meant. Okay, orienteering, rifle team, adventure training. Cool.
Interesting.
Lonnie was in that. That's kind of cool. A tall shadow in the upstairs hall. You know what? Just do that and mess with you.
What do you mean?
A tall shadow in the upstairs hall.
Oh. When I rounded the corner,
no one was there. How tall was Uncle Oscar? Note, I was not wearing my glasses. In September 3rd, a faint voice was coming from the bottom of the stairs. I said, hello, did not investigate. Probably was a furnace.
Probably.
September 9th. Poured milk from carton in fridge. It was spoiled. Pretty sure I read that spirits can sour milk. Milk was just bought yesterday. Also, ghost milk. October 9th. Anna says she felt a presence in the TV room.
Don't tickle my leg.
I suddenly began to feel cold. We built a protective pillow fort. A protective pillow fort.
We saw that.
Yes, we did. October 22nd. Lonnie and I employ Ouija board as a medium. I'm done. No. Disturbing messages are conveyed from the other side. Oscar is definitely here. That is stupid. You don't do that. You don't do Ouija boards in your house if you think it's going to be haunted. It's not what you do. Stupid. You're stupid. October 28th. Enlisted Lonnie to stay up all night, help with patrol premises, recording any signs of otherworldly presence. Lonnie reported many sightings, but all remained unconfirmed. Possible ectoplasm in attic. Probably leaky roof. Sample taken just in case. Despite our best efforts, we both fell asleep around 4 a.m. All in all, a successful night.
Alright.
I don't like that one bit.
There's a door there. There's a light there. Okay. I guess. That's Carmen. Don't worry about it. Yeah, just go in that room. Don't worry about that yet.
Okay.
I can't see.
Performance evaluation.
They got all fives. That's pretty nice.
It is. I always got all fives whenever I was a leader.
Okay, Mr. Show-off. Mr.
I was your president, sir.
Mr. Humblebrag.
Halloween show. See you there. Stygian Lounge. Don't forget your costume. The Misfits will be playing.
Sometimes you just have to lie to Mom and Dad. Like when Lonnie asked me to see a band with her and stay over at her friend's place in the city after. That's a lie to Mom and Dad situation. But it was so worth it. The girls on stage were just so loud and real and awesome. And everybody was moving together like one huge tide of sound.
I know, right?
Between two songs, Lonnie leaned over and said, how do you like your first show? I was so happy. I felt tears starting in my eyes. And then she up and hugged me. I think she could tell.
Is there a...
What?
Is there a thing?
What? You're gonna play with the set or what?
No, I'm asking you if there was a thing.
What do you mean a thing?
Ow.
Okay.
Oh dear. This sounded awful. This is so horrible. Lonnie, holy crap, I was in the library and I noticed a corner. What a secret passage, and it had all this old creepy stuff in it. Oh my god, I've got to see this. We're both skipping six.
Secret passage marker on map. You want to go see the secret passage, Craig?
Maybe. I'm making my way downtown, walking fast. Faces past. Boobity boobity boo 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 boobity boobity boo 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 boo. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Oh, Captain Allegra and First Mate. Oh.
Nice. Okay.
That's cute.
So I guess we move on now, right?
Don't look here, what?
It just said don't look here. Oh, jeez. Horrible.
It really is. Oh, that's awful.
Oh, turn it off.
It's horrible.
Turn it off. Get rid of it. Okay. Now the attic. In the next episode.
Yeah.
I forgot. You have to pause it. So, we'll explore the attic.
I want to explore the attic.
Too bad. You're doing it anyway.
I think a girl's gonna come for me. It's always the women.
Goodness gracious.
It's always the women.